doesn't want the pregnancy. Your mother wants to work, but by accident you happen. Your mother is going through a lot of trauma, lot of stress. Your father doesn't want you either because he is not ready financially. You are born, and after you are born, your aunt has picked you up. She is passing you to one of the neighbors. That neighbor is pulling your cheeks, kissing you, holding you. You are being passed from one person to another. You have grown up, you start walking, you went to a park. There, one unknown person came to you, he hugged you, picked you up, he's pulling your cheeks, kissing you. You're saying, please leave me. He says, no, you're so sweet, let me touch your cheeks. You go to a party with your mother. Your mother says, say thank you to the uncle. Uncle gave you chocolate, say thank you, otherwise I'll not give you your